then now we are even hearing again, which maybe is not official, but we are hearing that there is an increment. All these are the things we are saying no to. You are the one that are giving us the license. You are telling us that for you to verify the same license you issued, we will get a letter of good standing from our MDs or the CEOs we are working with. So if, for example, a mother has given birth to a child, you need another parent to verify that this is your child. Because you knew that we are qualified enough for you to give us the license. So you don't need a letter of good standing. A letter of good standing is for job referencing. So you are not doing a job reference here. So I don't see any correlation between that. So we are saying no, let there be a reversal. Let the verification be the same way it used to be, even better. We are looking for a better verification until we are hit with this. This is a shock to us. So we need a better verification.
Now, do you think there's an ulterior motive to this, and what's that motive?
I wouldn't be too sure, but from the way it stands, because most nurses are not even earning enough. You work up to 10 years, you don't have 100,000 to say to your name. Okay? Or like other counterparts. So if a nurse, most of the nurses are working in private hospitals, and yet you are saying we are short staffed. So if they feel that the exodus of nurses is their problem, let them address the issues. The issues of nurses is not we moving. Okay, call the nurses. Why are you moving out of this country? Nobody wants to work in another man's land. Everybody wants to work where they are, on their land.